check out the marine layer. Thousands of feet below us. Big Sur, California. Amazing area. Down below us, we've got redwoods reaching up the hillside. We've got some other kind of pine here on the hillside. Grassland. We've got the coastal live oaks. The ocean, the Pacific Ocean. Look over here behind us. Los Padres National Forest. The sun is rising. A couple of the campers dispersed around the area. There's our little camp spot. Heese is still sleeping. The sun is slowly rising. Coffee's brewing. You can see how rugged the landscape gets so quickly. Mountains just shoot up out of the ocean. It's like they're just holding back the ocean and the elements. What's amazing is how lush it is down there. The seaside. Succulents and grasses and redwoods, and how quickly as you get up into the mountains, how dry it gets. I mean, those clouds have been down there since we've been here. Nothing's come up. It's still, it's like maybe even 20 degrees hotter up here than it is down there. And we've got the California chaparral. Other pines and oaks and all kinds of trees and nature. Serenity now. Hear the quail. Some other little birds. Recognize the quail. Look at that.